All right, sorry about that. I got like interrupted by some stuff. I think I'll stop streaming in a little while, but I just kind of wanted to continue with this for some time. Cause this gamepad's gonna run out of battery soon anyways. Wait, we followed the scent in here, now there's no scent. Oh wait. There you are. Talk to the soldiers. Okay, so is that where we're supposed to go then? Alright. You guys won't let me leave? No? Okay. Is this the way out of town? Alright, so that's where we're trying to go. Ow! Get out of here, you. Alright, so I guess we gotta go this way. I don't even know why I did that, I just kind of felt like it. What is this? I doubt we can go in here. Nope. Oh, okay, a cutscene. I am in the right place then. How did they manage to build that bridge? And what is holding it up, even? Rage, okay. But it's a bad guy. Okay, so we can't leave. Oh, it's like headed towards us. Oops. So what, do I just wait here? Nope. She's like so disappointed. I was like, okay. Only the floor's on fire, so I won't be on the floor. And then the game is like, nah, that's too smart. We're not letting you do that. Alright, so what do you want me to do? Alright. Well, what is this supposed to do? But do I just like run through? No? What am I supposed to do? This game is so vague on everything! And it's always just like an instant game over. Not instant, but... Like, what actually do you want me to do? Jump into the lake? I can't reach the lake. Okay. Am I just gonna wait? The game is like, you have no weapons, you have no tools, you have nothing. Here, just die. Like, if you look at the map wants me to go here. Do I have to do this? Can I attack the fire? That doesn't make any sense, but... Oh, I can warp anytime. Oh, guess not. I'm actually gonna pause and then once again look it up. How many things have I had to Google in the past like hour? This is ridiculous. But are you serious? It's like the dumbest possible puzzle. So that like 1 foot is like all the difference in the world. You're on... Is this seriously it? No, it's not. But you just have to straight up jump off the whole bridge. Have to jump off the entire bridge. That's so dumb. You have to do something that would normally kill you. What kind of cryptic nonsense is this? Alright, well, I think that's enough of this game for right now. I will maybe stream this game again tonight, maybe tomorrow. I have a few things I gotta do right now. So, yeah. Thanks to anyone watching, and see you all whenever. Gonna save real quick.